Hey, Dr. Flowers, this is James Miller here at Gulf Auto Direct Course. Just wanted to let you know that the vet is still here. I spoke with the vendor probably about 10 minutes ago, and he told me that the transport driver will not be making it here today. Right now, it's about 6:30 our time. He said he touched base with the driver. They were having an issue with the ramp to load it up onto the truck. So they won't be making it here today. He said they definitely will be here tomorrow, and we'll be picking the vet up tomorrow. Just wanted to make this video to show you that it's still sitting here, safe and sound, where it has been for the last few days. So the vet is still right here. It's just fine, but it will not be getting picked up today. It'll get picked up tomorrow. Evander assured me that it would not affect the time as far as the amount of time it takes to deliver the vehicle to you. So on your end, you should still be getting the vet relatively soon, but they will be picking it up tomorrow. Just wanted to give you an update. If you have any questions, feel free to give me a call, send me an email or text message. Thank you so much.